few weeks ago, I got laid off.
The field of programming has been dying.
I hate coding.
Companies don't care.
I found out that my company is going through another round of layoffs.
2022 layoffs.
The layoffs are coming. I think
it's talking about layoffs, and it really.
I'm doing another round of layoffs.
And of sweeping layoffs and job cut.
There is no doubt. 2023 was the year of AI.
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 Artificial intelligence.